in front of us, the winner of race number 8, number 4, the Reigns of Titan. 2-year-old E.L. Titan, Brown Gelding, owned by Otten of Ram Incorporated, the Camel Club Stable, and Joar Caro. Meg Crone's the trainer, Anthony Hahn the winning driver. The Reigns of Titan's second win, second in a row, mile of 202.1. Here are the mutual prices.